Lead Live series, and yeah, we're really excited and we're thankful for the Lead Center and their support in our community and of artists, as this is a really unique time. So we're happy to be here and sing a few songs. I guess the first song we just did was I Alone Have Loved You, and I wrote that with my friend Crystal Davey a few years back, and we actually were writing about this painting behind me. It's called Christina's World by Andrew Wyeth, and we just kind of came up with a story that this man would go to the MoMA museum, and he just would go sit and look at Christina. He fell in love with her. And Christina is unable to walk. And so she would crawl to this hill and look out. And anyways, so we kind of crafted this story about this guy who goes to the museum and falls in love with her. Despite like her disability, he still loves her for her heart and for who she is. And so it's kind of this song about unconditional love and how we love people for who they are, not for what they can give us in return. So with that, I did an Instagram poll a couple weeks ago, and this was one of the highly requested songs. So I've never sung this song before, but this is Angel from Montgomery. Be responding to all of them below, so whatever you want to ask or random facts about Todd, like his favorite color, favorite movie, stuff like that. Yeah, I'll be responding to.
Do you have your favorite movie?
Do I? It's really really hard because there's different.
She can message me with that.
Yeah, I'll let you know. But right now, there's just so many different ones for different like times. My favorite movie to watch, I think, almost every time it's on is Remember the Titans. That's my favorite. But I love football, so that kind of makes sense. But this next one is a song that I wrote in Nashville with my friends Jeffrey James and Matt Cass. And I've never done it acoustically, so this will be different. Jeffrey James came in and he had this this like really cool chorus and the lyric and the melody to it, and then we just kind of took off with the song. And so this is called Never Getting Over You. We're gonna try and do this acoustically. This is the first time I've ever done this, so here we go. To play that at
Cornstalk.
Yes, that was so much fun. It came out that weekend and it was just like super fun. The weather was bad, but hey, we still got to play music outside, which was the last time I think we've really done that. Yeah, so that's Never Getting Over You. It's available everywhere. Again, if you'd like to donate to the Lead Center, you can go to leadcenter.org and you can help support them, as this is such a unique time for all of us, really. But yeah, just trying to support local businesses and people who really help our community. So you can go to leadcenter.org. I guess I'll share a little bit about me. I was able to be on a television show for a while. I was on The Voice season 10 for, till the finale of the show. And that was such a fun experience and I absolutely loved it. But before that I was a preschool teacher and absolutely loved it here in Lincoln. And I miss it dearly and I miss kids being back in school, and hopefully that will happen soon. But this song I sang on The Voice, and this is another one that I've got like a million requests to do, and it's a marathon, so I'm nervous to sing it, but that's okay. This is House of the Rising Sun, and this was my knockout song on the show. And they pre-released it, and I had no idea. I woke up in the morning and I found out that they had released my episode or that performance early. And anyways, it was kind of a big performance for me. It actually just reached like, oh my gosh, it was like 1 million views on YouTube, which was pretty cool. So that was really exciting. I just discovered that the other day. So that was really fun, and thank you for following along my journey. And if you're new, thanks for tuning in. Alrighty, here's our acoustic version of House of the Rising Sun.
Call the rising sun, and it's been
and I have not done that song in a very long time, so it's very apparent to me at this very moment. Thanks for tuning in, and just thanks for watching. We didn't practice, so we're just kind of sitting here figuring it all out as it's happening. But that's really fun, and that's what this is all about, you know, just on the spot. The next song we're going to sing is called Something to Believe In, and I released it just a few months ago, and it's just about finding people in your lives that are true blue and genuine, and just going to be there for you no matter what. So this is Something to Believe In. Us to sing a few songs, and again, comment below or ask your questions to Todd or to me, and I can't wait to answer and comment back. We're gonna finish off with just one more song. This is a Patty Griffin classic. This is called Up to the Mountain, and it's based on Martin Luther King Jr.'s last speech, and so I hope you enjoy it. Again, thank you to Todd and to the Lead Center for just being Lincoln artists and supporting people like us. So we're just so thankful, and we hope everyone is safe and healthy, and just sending you love. And this is Up to the Mountain. I went up to the mountain because you asked me to. Up over the clouds to where the sky was blue, I could see all everybody.